mind by a voice of the mass group. Having been appointed Chief Justice of the High Court of Karnataka, in Jaipur, you solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment, perform duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or my will, and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.